Dr. Thiraket Jarel Sethasin, Minister of Education, Associate Professor Dr. Preung Kitratporn, the President of Pranakorn Rajapath University, Faculties of the Faculty of Humanities and Social Science at Pranakorn Rajapath University. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, first of all, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Hatteya Thongun. I'm a student of English major in the Faculty of Humanities and Social Sciences at Pranakorn Rajapath University. I'm here today to be a Master of Ceremony of this the first International Research Conference of Industrial Technology 2018 on Industrial Technology for Prospective Development in ASEAN. Welcome to the first International Research Conference of Industrial Technology 2018 on Industrial Technology for Prospective Development in ASEAN, which is organized by the Faculty of Humanities and Social Sciences at Pranakorn Rajapath University. Before moving through the official program, let me give you brief information about the schedule for today. First, the ceremony will be opened by Dr. Thiraket Jarel Sethasin, Minister of Education. Then, there will be a speech on Industrial Technology for Prospective Development in ASEAN by our keynote speaker, Professor Dr. Michael R. Smith, the Niagara University, USA. After our keynote speaker, we will have 15 minutes for a coffee and tea break. After the break, there will be a presentation on Thailand Education for the 21st Century by Dr. Salawutna Pattarum. After the presentation, we will have 1 hour for lunch. After that, you will have a presentation on Developing Educational Professional in Southeast Asia by Dr. Sirada Thienkak. Finally, there will be a coffee and tea break, followed by the closing ceremony. Ladies and gentlemen, at this special moment, may I call on Dr. Thiraket Jarel Sethasin, Minister of Education, to proceed on the stage, and also invite Associate Professor Dr. Preung Kitratporn to give a report to the chairman, please. Thank you very much to Dr. Thiraket Jarel Sethasin, Minister of Education, and Associate Professor Dr. Preung Kitratporn.